seem to like the girls who laugh at anything. The ones who get undressed before the second day. Girls seem to like the boys who don't appreciate all the money and the time that it takes.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Luciana Lorenza. Here I will read a poem entitled The Struggle for Boarding House Children. I began to understand the true meaning of life. Starting from the footsteps leading to different places. To a simple place containing 5 small rooms. A place that witnesses the journey of these begins. It was sad when the world starts screaming. Happy when the world starts to glow. Grief when the bills start arriving. Restless when thoughts continue to haunt the mind. Uncomfortable sleep. Eating bad. Drinking not fast food. Even though there is a lot of bitterness in life, the feeling of enthusiasm will never disappear. I must launch a rainstorm for the sake of parents and a bright future. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.